news coming in from the auto space yesterday, and that continues to remain muted. Car makers like Maruti have reported a drop in sales in April, while new launches provided the likes of Hyundai and Honda some respite. Swati here is with the key trend. Swati, what's really going on in the auto pack?
Well, it's really something where it's not bouncing back. We've seen the excise duty cuts come in, automakers cutting back prices, but you know, demand is not coming in. So that's something that they have seen, and now the only hope is, at least when we talk to them, is post-elections. Don't know how it will turn around, but at least they are hoping that post-elections things could look up. As far as companies are concerned, you rightly pointed out, Maruti, well, down about 12.5% at 79,000 units.
But compact car sales have held out.
That's one segment. Celerio, for instance, has done well. But, you know, by and large, the company's been struggling on all counts, you know, be it their bigger car segment or even export front. So that's something that that remains a matter of concern. But if you talk about some of the other two-wheeler majors like Hyundai, Ford, Honda, they all have bucked the trend, and that's primarily because they have seen some interesting new launches, and that's a phenomenon that has helped them clock in better sales than the others.
But what's happening in the two-wheeler space?
Two-wheeler has been actually doing well. We've seen last few months of them doing pretty okay. So two-wheelers have seen a healthy double-digit growth. Hero Motors saw 5.7 lakh units of sales, up almost 14%. So that's the kind of numbers coming in. Bajaj Auto, just the numbers have just come out, and you know, if you see, the numbers are down about 4-odd% from a year-on-year basis, but month-on-month there's been an uptick. Commercial vehicles continue to be a matter of concern.
All right.